If you're going to be heading ever bound through central Oahu this weekend, heads up, you may have to sit in traffic. There's going to be lane closures once again between Aiea and Waipahu, and not only on the freeway. Christine Ueno joins us live with more. Christine.
Well, I'm here on Kamehameha Highway, one of the areas that will be affected. Now, this weekend, much like other weekends in the past, crews will be working on widening the H-1 freeway. This weekend, they will pour concrete, so up to three lanes of the freeway, Eva-bound, will be closed. And for safety reasons, since workers will be active on that part of the freeway, the state wants as few cars and drivers as possible underneath them. So the state is closing lanes on this highway where I'm at right now. Now, the good news is, transportation officials tell me this will be the last weekend that both the highway and the freeway will have lane closures for this project.
And that's why we're pushing so hard to get this done. One, we know it's an inconvenience, and we certainly thank people for the patience. But two, we know it's going to be a big benefit when it's done, and we're getting towards the tail end.
Nonsense and waste of time for people like trying to go home and just relax. Because I have to deal in the next day also for the traffic. And going home, same still, traffic.
So these are the lane closures on the freeway Eva-bound. Three lanes from tomorrow night at 8 until 10 a.m. Sunday, two lanes until 2 p.m., then one lane until 4 a.m. Monday. On Kamehameha Highway, two Eva-bound and one townbound lane from 9 p.m. tomorrow until Sunday at 2 a.m. Now, if you are driving in the area this weekend, state officials advise you to stay on the freeway. They say if you try and jump off the freeway and take the highway, that might cost you more time. This project is expected to end in September. Reporting live from Pearl City, Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.